The legend continues. The mythical. Immortal. The phenom.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, representing power and glory from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, the Undertaker!
The greatest winning streak in sports history, when the Undertaker went 21-0 at WrestleMania. It is a streak that will never, ever be duplicated.
The Undertaker is one of, if not the most prolific performer in pay-per-view in WWE history. The man has won Royal Rumbles. He's won WWE championships. And as you mentioned, Cole, the streak will never be matched.
And his partners from Transylvania, weighing in at 210 pounds, Unpredictable, the Blueprint.
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
representing the Ultimate Maniacs from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton.
He's the Viper, the apex predator, the legend killer. He's one of the greatest of all time.
For over 15 years, he has been a main eventer. He's held every major title on multiple occasions.
Orton continues to lay claim to the three most destructive letters in sports entertainment, RKO.
As slick as they come. As smooth as anyone in the business.
And as dangerous as anyone that walks the planet Earth.
And their partner, from Manchester, England, weighing in at 130 pounds, the Blueprint, Stevens!
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a Match of the Year candidate.
And their opponents first, from Manchester, England, weighing in at 220 pounds, Diego Steele.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
Corey, when it comes to in-your-face action, it doesn't get much better than these guys.
Yeah, these guys definitely like to fight, Cole, and I fully expect them to prove that here tonight.
Emotionless, heartless and hell-bent on absolute destruction. That, my friends, is the beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar.
I've been calling Brock Lesnar's matches since he debuted here in WWE, and I have never been as frightened as I am when Brock Lesnar enters an arena.
Brock Lesnar doesn't respect anyone in WWE or walking the planet Earth, nor should he have to. You're looking at the beast incarnate.
I can honestly say today that that man, Brock Lesnar, has meant more to my career than anybody else, because the night he delivered an F5, Byron Saxton had to go to the announce table and do solo commentary, and it was on that night where the world realized how good I really was.
From Manchester, England, weighing in at 140 pounds, Joe the Outlaw.
Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
The one thing about him, guys, is that he always shows respect for his opposition.
And I assure you that is not an easy thing to do, especially when your opponent is trying to knock your head off your shoulders.
And their partner, representing the Boom Squad, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, one half of the Rumi Reyes.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
And guys, there's almost no keeping him down, which, as you know, is an incredibly valuable trait to have when it comes to the WWE.
Even when he does find himself on the wrong end of a decision, he's able to bounce back as if nothing happened. I'll tell you, having that mental makeup is truly impressive.
All right, it's time to get this match going.
And then there's the Undertaker, the ever-present Grim Reaper of WWE, ready to collect the souls of those foolish enough to challenge him.
The Undertaker wields an otherworldly presence and power in the ring.
Oh, from the top rope,
stun gun.
think we know exactly where the dead man is headed.
I bet he's going to the top rope, Byron.
The old familiar sight.
Setting him up for the...
Rolling neck snap.
A stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
On the leg.
Wow, can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one.
There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Big boot!
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Ho-ho!
Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
Looking for all the glory here. Now back to the ring. And The Undertaker with a quick kick out. Nice.
Oh, man. I don't know who to root for.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Thank you once again for joining us at November's longest running sports entertainment event. This is Survivor Series. Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Saw what he had in mind there.
And no good ever comes of this.
That is a great reversal.
On the mark.
Comes in off the tag.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Backbreaker! Boom!
Whoa. What an uppercut!
Jarring.
Tossed into the turnbuckle.
Go behind. Suplex City, population U.
His shoulders are down. Plenty of fight left.
Randy is everything a superstar should be. That's proof right there.
Exploder suplex from Orton.
Looking to make a much needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
The Undertaker makes the tag.
That one.
What's he got in mind?
Flatliner. Man, face first.
Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
Almost there.
So close, so close. Keep going. Come on.
Somehow gets the tag.
Big move coming.
DDT.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Super
Oh, man, did you see the impact?
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
So close, just a little bit more.
Oh, but it's those last few inches that are always the toughest.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
The waters a bit there.
Spear!
Referee in position. He's got some fight left in him.
That's all right, Cole.
Wait a minute. It is so easy to stay in touch with these superstars 24/7 in a variety of social media outlets, including WWE's own Facebook page. Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Inching closer to his partner here.
You can talk about being close all you want, Cole, but unless you're talking about horseshoes or hand grenades, it means nothing.
Able to get the tag.
Oh, no. We've got a problem here, guys.
Oh, kick to the gut.
Can he do it? Kicks out in the nick of time.
Remarkable.
Elbow smash!
Oh, right up there.
Russian leg sweep.
Tagged in. Slam. And Lesnar goes for the pin. Here's the cover. He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Close quarters. Knee lift. Oh, what a counter.
Bucks through.
Up and over. Salida del Sol.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. On a flying forearm smash. Got it.
Mike, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Oh, nasty impact. Bringing it back into the ring.
Nice job by Brock Lesnar there.
Oh, he's so freakishly strong. Power bomb, and he's not done there.
Oh, my God.
Lesnar again with a power bomb. And here's a cover. Frustration has to be mounting as he kicks out yet again. The reversal by Brock Lesnar.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Now it's Lesnar making him pay.
Wow, what a sequence.
Big flying forearm.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
Looks like we might just see the tag here, Byron.
Which will undoubtedly change the entire outlook of this match.
And he makes the tag. Great job getting to the corner.
Wow, can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one. Boot right in the jaw.
Stomping. Ouch.
Tagged in.
You never know.
Tag.
This precision teamwork.
Oh, and Enziguri.
Viper has him hooked.
Exploder suplex from Orton. Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
No, he doesn't get to his partner.
That could be the difference right there.
Gets out of dodge there.
Oh, right to the jaw!
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Not the all. Oh my goodness, crushing it! Got face first, cuffs!
Nasty combination.
That's how you hurt your opponent.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Back now inside the ring. Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Oh, he's almost there.
And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
And there's the tag. Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
He just cannot be caught.
Ooh, bullseye.
Throat.
Such vicious strikes.
Elbow drop right on point.
Uh-oh.
Going for the ride.
Enziguri. Wow, can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one. Twist of fate. Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
How impressive was that reversal?
Brought in the hard way.
Undertaker should get his head into the match instead of trying to get in other people's heads.
Taking it to the midsection.
He could pin his opponent right here.
He stops the count for his partner. Here we go.
The Undertaker is setting it up. Evading possible disaster there. Straight punch, nothing fancy.
Oh, heavy duty right there.
That should do it right there.
One, two, three.
There's the elimination.
Undertaker has been
so long.
Eliminated.
Spiked him.
So glad I bet on him to win.
Shoulders on the mat.
Still got more fight here.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Up top.
He comes up short here.
He looks off his game right now, Michael.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Looks like he might be setting up. Oh, wait a minute.
How bad do these two want to destroy each other?
Oh, don't do this.
This is egregious.
Superplex to the outside.
Between the ropes.
Just caught flush.
What a punch. Heavy duty right hand. Oh, saw it coming.
Ducks through.
Up and over.
Beautiful gator roll. Great way to disorient your opponent.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Dragon twist cutter.
Here we go.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Fast reflexes.
Uh-oh.
The Gotch neutralizer.
Proving tough to catch.
On the top row. What leaping ability.
And here he goes for the win.
And he closes it out.
Two.
Their elimination has been eliminated.
There's a kick and Black Mass.
Lights out.
Boom, what a kick.
Lesnar tags in.
Bang!
Ha! Now it's Lesnar making him pay.
Belly to belly, what a throw!
For the pin and the win!
Yes!
Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Ooh, impact. Oh, foot just stomping down. Tossed around like a rag doll.
Hooked him.
DDT.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Here we go again.
Oh, there it is. The mandible claw. It's locked in.
Here he goes for the win.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Two, three, big elimination. Right, Lesnar has been eliminated.
Hooked up. And
tag made. We've seen some great chemistry from this team here, Michael.
Yeah, incredible chemistry.
Pull on the elbow on the back of the neck.
Wasn't expecting that.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Right position.
Hangman's DDT.
He's looking to do more damage from the ropes here.
Setting up again.
Oh, the double
devastating.
And he goes for the pin.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Oh, able to counter.
Saw what he had in mind there.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Straight punch.
Jarring. Great evasion.
Wow, what impact. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Boom, what impact.
A striking blow.
Great reflexes.
Whoa, not so fast.
Ooh. Nasty combination.
That's how you hurt your opponent.
Not fast. Oh. First cuts. DDT!
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display.
See that again. Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
It's a good.
Right on the mark.
Oh, what impact.
Powerbomb. In off the tag.
Both somehow one step ahead of each other.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
There it is!
Putting it all on the line.
He's about to do it! He's about to do it again!
All he has to do is capitalize.
Will the second time procure results?
This could do it.
Has been eliminated.
Oh. What an elbow drop!
He continues to press forward.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Too quick to catch him there.
Oh, what a right hand!
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Boom, right in the button.
Whoa.
On display.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Well, that'll hinder your modeling career.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Gets him with a counter.
Harsh impact.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Get back here. Leg lariat. Leg lariat.
Reversed. Paying for that mistake.
He's stuck in the corner now.
Looks like he might be setting up.
Oh, wait a minute.
How bad do these two want to destroy each other?
Oh, don't do this.
This is egregious.
Superplex to the outside.
Let's look at this again.
Second row.
Look at his aggression.
Great agility there. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. He's certainly looking in command at the moment, just producing an onslaught. Back in the ring again. He's in control. Step up, Enziguri. Saw that one coming. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on this play.
At the up. Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Jigo Katuki.
What a shot.
He weaves out of the way. Thank you.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Whacks him with the kendo stick.
I don't think he's done yet, Cole.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Big opportunity for him now.
Amazingly executed once more.
He's still in this.
Reversal. What a counter. F5. Thunderous.
What now?
Oh, I'll tell you what now, Byron. The end.
Nasty impact.
What now?
Oh, I'll tell you what now, Byron. The end.
There's a pin now. And he got a near fall out of it.
Amazing.
Avoiding trouble there.
Nasty combination.
That's how you hurt your opponent.
Ooh, what impact.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Ooh, what impact. Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
His offense is on point right now.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Nothing like the phenomenal forearm.
He hit it.
Not looking good, guys.
How impressive was that reversal?
Incoming! He's in a vulnerable spot now, guys.
Look at him. He's wide open for a time.
Uh-oh.
One of the best to ever do that move.
Corkscrew leg drop.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
Even more devastating this time.
Let's take a look at the replay.
Twist of fate.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Swinging neck breaker connect. Out, DDT connects.
Oh, I knew that was coming. Let's see that again.
This is awesome. This is awesome. This is awesome.
a counter.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Finds a way to reverse.
Enziguri.
Harsh impact.
Back in from the floor.
He just cannot be caught.
Nasty combination.
That's how you hurt your opponent.
That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
Eludes the attack.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Good golly, what a knee. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Dragon Sleeper applied!
Fighting for survival.
Oh, nasty impact.
In trouble, in the grasp. This could be it.
Going for it. Perhaps we're going to see it.
Step through. Here we go. Jack Jr.
This might be it.
And he locks in a perfectly applied sharpshooter,
fighting for survival.
Right to the skull.
Oh.
Dragon sleeper applied.
Battling to get the upper hand. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Really just laying it in.
Flipping senton, that'll take the wind right out of you.
Right across the back of the neck.
He's definitely being the aggressor here.
He's looking relentless.
Nothing can block the phenomenal forearm.
He hit it. Reversal there.
Great agility there.
Drop kick from behind.
Evading possible disaster there.
Forward right across the back of the neck.
He evades the attack.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
He has him right where he wants him.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.